Bit of a sad song on a sad day for rock and roll fans. Meat Loaf has died. He was 74. He's being remembered for big songs like this one. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. You're going to have that in your head all day. It's from the massive smash hit album, Bat Out of Hell. And who doesn't have that album tucked away somewhere in their basement? CBC senior entertainment reporter Eli Glasner joins me with more on Meat Loaf and his incredible legacy. How will he be remembered, Eli?
Big songs, big guy, big voice. Big, massive hits, born Marvin Lee a day, but to so many of us, he was Meat Loaf, this name that he said he earned in high school. He also said it came from his father after he was born. There's some elements of Meat Loaf. It's hard to kind of nail down, like his age and his name, but no one can deny the impact of that 1977 rock opera album, Bat Out of Hell, with songs by Jim Steinman. Meat Loaf met when he was auditioning for a musical. The songs were long, epic, audacious, larger than life, just like the performer. So many ladies, when offered this album, said no, they didn't understand the concept. They looked at Meat Loaf as an actor, not a singer. But when the public heard it for themselves, well, when the
with the hit with that.